the 500th video of the YouTube channel Hi-Fi Puffy Amigos 2001.
It's one of the most successful, critically acclaimed, and groundbreaking YouTube channels of all time.
Allah had failed.
And now, after 500 videos on the
delay.
One of the things that nobody knows is that Jake originally joined Bill and Ramay 2 months after he started his run on YouTube.
Jake, let really? Me see.
How the luckiest one stars
and why does this go into me, Bill, anyway? Did I get tired of being red?
Which of Hollywood's toys battled for Go Animate spot? Why Japan's top rock stars called
Because it's gonna get dangerous.
Why does Go Anime fail anyway? Did I get tired of being red?
Okay, let's just get started, huh? Hit it!
The real story, 500 videos later.
Okay, let's just get started, huh?
We used to sing along to that song even in 5th grade. Shouldn't have said that.
And I'd always answer back. And I think you totally hear me.
If you don't know South Park is you've been living under a rock. Because there's murder, sex signs, and cussing all over it.
Encourages people to thinking to be smart, and you know, at our home from A1.
Was a very green creative team.
They were all adults, you know, they were fresh out of college, and I just had to trust them.
We used to sing along to that song even in 3rd grade.
Can't be late for the diet. Believe that people come to YouTube with an active mind.
I definitely remember
the 3-8 videos where the people at school feel like.
And I think you totally hear me.
We sat in a conference room. We'd say,
you've been living under a rod.
And if you just light pizza under the door.
One of the things that nobody knows is that Jake originally joined Bill and Ramay 2 months after he started his run on YouTube.
Really?
What most people don't know is that behind Jake and his videos,
we think you guys would be great to make your own animated videos. I guess.
Very green creative team. So the Go Bucks were tossed in the litter box.
They were fresh out of college. Then say, what else can it be? Well, Go Animate can get rid of its exclamation point in its logo since the Go Bucks are now gone.
Animation was more greater for Jake to make more and more characters as possible.
When I draw a face, his eyes are just made up of circles. Nick Jr. wanted him to be really friendly looking.
Oh, 2001 launched on YouTube as Jake Crater in 2012.
Hippie,
starting with
so I'll
first
do it.
Three videos. Little Bear has the flu. Little Bear sneezes.
I think we saw over 1,000 people.
My first audition for Go Anime was in this room. Against that wall.
We remember being in that room when the Aqua Teens walked in.
Where are we to put
them down?
More than
two
after he
started his channel YouTube.
Really?
Can you not look like you
tomorrow morning? Jake first joined Go Anime in October 2012.
At your house.
And the first Go
cool.
Sir, what can I help you with?
Was the last sign-off.
May I help you?
May I have chocolate?
I'd like strawberry, please. There was just something about this mascot.
Great to make your anime
he was
videos.
Just right.
Maybe
I have extra
winter.
To I guess.
And you all happily ever after on Christmas.
Mate time, mate.
But we needed barks for the blue. So. magic. And there's the moon in it.
Dr. Octagonapus was another one. Here's a secret from behind the scene. In Jake's Go Animate video blue.
When I draw a face, his eyes are just made up of circles. Nick Jr. wanted him to be really friendly looking.
YouTube knew all kinds of characters, for Tots would be more than just Muffle. Kenny had a bite. And Maggie had wings. So the team moved forward.
First thing the next morning.
Next step, find a user.
There was Super Insanely Friendly.
I think we saw over a thousand.
The Super Insanely Loud volume may hurt your ears if you have your TV's volume so loud.
We remember being in that room when the Aqua Teens walked in. We couldn't go in and mock this longer sweet loving guy.
I thought it was magic, but it was another thing.
The short when
the trying to help
everything. Damn.
Would you like to help me?
Okay.
From how smart and how well done the basic understands people and the way they watch videos on YouTube.
Two YouTubers.
Alongside Go Animate, a test audience of friends made the final casting call.
We've got Jake Crater to thank.
Hello!
This is Columbia Pictures.
I thought it was black and white for a while, and it turns out it was just colorful, all around the world.
Suddenly, Jake was going outside to play with one of his dogs, Shadow.
Who just knew where to put the cat area to really talk to viewers. He was just right.
With face in place to search for Boo, every member of Team Go In choose a camera.
What is it you want? And what do you need from me?
We didn't have any money, and we
okay,
that we
I'll go that way.
Blue.
Let's go that way.
And there's the moon in it.
Dr. Octagonapus.
All my fault.
And a live national tour. Puffy Onyumi is a Japanese pop duo, and though Jake made a video of the many voices of their
so as a reason why
I can do it myself.
Here I go.
So I'll do it.
Hello, Nesha. Goodbye. What can I help you with? So
babies are so cute. They love bath time. Things can make them clean. Akimi, it's time for a bath. Oh, Yume. Yume is so cute. She just loves getting clean up during her bath.
This sound like a hippie. So I'll see if I can.
Go Animate made a shocking announcement. They were shutting down completely.
We just lost our breath. We just didn't know.
We called Go Animate and we said,
"Make her feel clean.
Do unto us. Never mind you."
But who?
Universal and Go Animate Studios called
Arthur 715.
It contained an animated
show. I heard some wild rumors on why he left, and they won't even come back to Go Animate for a long time, because they were closing down.
I did hear these rumors that Go Animate was dead, and I was completely freaked out.
The rumors surrounding Go Animate was pretty strange.
You know people were calling me up going ditch and here's Go Animate died from YouTube by like what? It was ridiculous. And now you can't enter the video maker until you upgrade to Go Animate for schools. We said we're here to announce that Go Animate is now the opt.
But Go Animate did change to Vyond.
Why is it here now?
And now in an Adult Swim exclusive, Jake reveals the bald truth about his departure. Jake led viewers in
it's sad that I don't make Go Animate videos anymore. And so I decided to leave Go Animate and find
we've
a newer
Jake
and better
to thank for taking the standard and raising it.
Although, back in May 2018, when I came back to my GoAnime account, I was very surprised that GoAnimate changed their name to VEYOND! And I couldn't believe it!
Always like to hear you say about this getting ice cream.
Why does GoAnime fail anyway? Did I get tired of being red?
Into Who's Who's Whoville of Audition Edition. Finally, at last, in fall 2016.
It's summer.
I know.
Leaning up Coruscant.
No, just
Mother's Day.
I finally organized my entire CD.
Red.
It's an apple.
It's really cool that Army and Yumi are incredible
There's anyone that I should make a valid-
I have-
Blue Bear. And I'm-
Self on TV to draw a happy face on the-
Alright, so when we hear sun in it-
And there we go. Hi, Puffy Amini. Best. SpongeBob SquarePants. Worst. So, my channel's new name has now been changed from Jake Crater to... My YouTube name is Hi Puffy Army Me Rules 2001.
But the seeds already burned in the barbecue oven.
Oh my gosh, it's not alive.
I know the love that I
do admit, Domo is pretty cool.
I'm so glad that I got these two Hi Puffy Army Me DVDs for Christmas of 2016. And I had fun watching them. And it's also cool that they both have three languages. English, Spanish, and French. Although, Warner Brothers arranges them like this. English, French, Spanish. And I also got LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga on the PlayStation 3. Which we used to have in Mom and Dad's room downstairs. But now it's in my room, and I can use it anytime.
How sweet.
Looks like all he can do is slobber.
I'm a very good friend. I'm very good at making videos. And I'm very glad that I had him as two Halloween episodes tonight. I bet that by this year, I think I'm going to make them celebrate Halloween again in their third Halloween episode. That one will premiere on my channel on Sunday, October 27th, 2019. Even more awesome.
Have you ever heard about the...
It's my birthday?
Back in the holiday season of 2018.
Christmas.
Would you like?
Yeah.
I love you. 2001. Happy 500th video! And by the way, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed.